of a center, didn't he? All right, the ball into Shaq O'Neal. He's going to go to the hoop. He puts it up, and it's blocked by Mutombo.
That was some defensive play. I wanted to see if Mutombo was able to block a power move to the basket.
Well, you don't see this happen very often. That's someone blocking a dunk attempt, so to speak, by Shaquille O'Neal. But Dikembe Mutombo goes up, and I mean he gets it. They didn't call a foul, so it must be a legal play.